We've all gotten bad gifts, not the you got me this ugly sweater kind of bad gift. I mean the gift that feels more like an expectation in festive wrapping paper. When the angel came to Mary, he said, "Greetings, O favored one, the Lord is with you." Scripture says she was greatly troubled at the saying and tried to discern what sort of greeting this might be. It's almost as if Mary is wondering to herself, "What kind of gift is this? What do you want from me?" Life teaches us to expect a catch. We feel the burdensome expectations of life, and most of the time, we feel like we're barely keeping up. We put expectations on others and are disappointed when they don't live up to them. This is life in the transaction, but God's love is different. He reminds us, along with Mary, there's no catch. And the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you found favor with God." With God's love, the receiver has only to receive. It's a posture of heart bent towards reception. It does not say, "I'm going to make this happen," but simply, "Let it be." Mary said, "Behold, I'm a servant of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word." Mary gives herself to God, not out of compulsion, but out of love. This Christmas, through Jesus, we have love.